So, hi guys. Today we will be reacting to extremely difficult Try Not to Laugh. Thank you, Rogue Hucksters, for making this video so I can react to it. So, here we go. Let's Oh, and by the way, I forgot to mention I have 3 lives. And yeah, that's it. So let's see.
I'm gonna prank my dad.
No, I've seen this one. YouTube, that kid's all right. He's all right. Okay. You don't need to worry about him. He's all right. Please, YouTube, don't take him down my video, please.
What do you got there?
Oh, snack.
A snack? No, that is not a snack. Oh my god. What? Bro's a trick shotter. Shot that bird. Oh, it's a funny. That's my sleep paralysis demon. Oh my god. This is not even funny. This is just like creepy.
From the Manatee County Fair, Linda Carson, ABC7, would you not eat my pants? Ah!
Oh, why did I laugh at that? That was so stupid. Okay, 2 more lives left. Oh my god. Wow. Right into your mind. Deja vu. Excuse me, that's not funny. People are getting killed. Excuse me, what's your name again? Rogue Hucksters. Not funny. I just been to this place before. Higher on the street, and I know it's mentally.
What would you do if there was a child right in front of you?
Hey kids!
Now that I'm going to hell for laughing that one. Oh no, I've got one more life left. Dang it. Please don't laugh, Maxim. Okay. No, that's not funny.
You are unattractive in the face region. You are your father's offspring because he is ugly as well. Dab.
We had a lot of wind yesterday.
What? Bro, that robot roasted me harder than, well, anybody. What? It's 2023. We don't dab or go get wrecked.
Yesterday, but at least we didn't have a tornado, but it looks like there's a tornado out there right now, but don't worry, it's a good tornado. Are you ready, Larry? This is going to be delicious. This is a candy corn tornado.
What?
Yum, yum. Yeah, that was corny.
His father delivers meat. I'm not laughing. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed, that was corny.
That's amore.
Sure, let's have dinner in a restaurant's kitchen. Maybe we can have dessert in the restroom.
I think you're not understanding.
Bro's got aimbot.
I actually switched from Chrome to Opera GX a while ago just because I was so tired of Chrome being the absurd resource hog that it is.
Wow. The day you walk away, you were the clock that was ticking in my home. Change my state of mind.
Ladies and gentlemen,
so hard to find.
We got him.
Your feelings changed like the weather. Bro's jealous for some reason. I have no idea. I want to try that actually. When are we next gonna have pizza? I actually want to try that.
Tuna tots.
That's got to be the best part I've ever seen.
So it would seem.
Is this just cause or something?
Travis, I was curious. Speaking about pants here, how do you keep your pants up when you're performing? It's incredible.
Belt.
Chelsea and Michael, who were jogging by, and were nice to just stop for a quick second. And I said, what are you doing running? And you're saying it was really good out?
It's the perfect texture for running. Very low impact, and it's dry snow, so your feet don't get wet.
That's what she said.
All right, thanks. So we've seen a lot of people out here, like you said, running, sledding, just enjoying it. One thing, oops, that can happen, unfortunately.
Magic.
I didn't laugh while I was breathing. Magic. That's very magical. Wow. No. No. I was about to say I knew what was gonna happen. I thought he was gonna fall in that giant gap, but never let them know your next move. Bruce has been keeping ducks in his shed for like years, bro. How are they so many ducks? It's like letting your ducks go for the first time in like 20 years. Mr. Incredible ain't holding back anymore. Bro's gonna beat the heck out of you right now. Bro's acting like you killed his cat or something. If you see this person missing, you know where he went.
I've noticed in watching some of the tapes on self-defense that a lot of guys like to show defense from awkward positions. Say sitting in a chair, having your back turned, whatever. So So what I'd like to do is demonstrate a technique which I call defense against a guy in a chair. Excuse me.
Yes. Martial arts.
Daddy?
Do I look?
No. No, you do not look like Daddy. At least I think.
What would you do if there was a child right in front of you?
Why am I watching this, honestly? Oh my god.
Hello, sir. Good news. The surgery was a complete success, and everything went amazing. We successfully did surgery on a grape.
Kylie Jenner to the foyer. I have a little surprise for you.
Some chicken? What? No. It's a donkey.
Supervillain. Rose gonna grow up to be one. What? 鸦片呢就喺盐山饭店，咪偷诶，也给门推出去。就看得到，也呢有一家有家嘅，唔过多大会同到那片呢，也就一下就来吃光啦。
No, just continue. We never saw this. No.
Stop.
Somebody ate too much Taco Bell.
Oh, yeah.
So you're not allowed to order like 20 tacos. Excuse me. That's not funny. No. I had a hamster once. Oh, it was annoying as heck. The person who made this video, oh my god, they are basically going through hell right now.
Wearing number one for the Los Angeles.
traffic today is 9-year-old Tommy Douglas. Tommy has lived most of his life in the hospital after being born with a potato for a heart and will undergo a heart transplant surgery.
He was born with a potato for a heart. Please keep Gordon Ramsay away from this kid.
Next weekend. He's about as big of a traffic fan as they come, so in partnership with the Grant a Wish Foundation, both teams have agreed to come together and have Tommy run the first play of the game. And he got the handoff, and there he goes. Made a little cutback move, and it looks like he's gonna go all the way. Look at him go. Wow. This is really one.
Come on, little Tommy!
One of those heartwarming moments in sports where you just. Oh! Oh my god!
Bro, where's Gordon Ramsay? What? He's been born with a potato for a heart. What are you doing now?
That was just. That is not good.
Wow, he's a 9-year-old, so yeah, he basically had to. So guys, that's it for this video. Like and subscribe if you want more videos like this, reaction or gaming, I can do them. So yeah, bye I guess.